cherry bark. Now, other components that I saw in a lot of recipes and I tried and I didn't like was birch bark. A lot of people put in burdock root or dandelion root or all three of those, and I thought they brought kind of an extra bitterness that I didn't want in my root beer. So that's the combination of roots that I landed on, and I would suggest that if you're going to make root beer, go out and look at all of the recipes. And take each of the individual roots and make a cup of hot tea with it. Put in a little bit of sugar and taste it, just so you can get an idea of what that individual root tastes like and what it's going to bring to the eventual end product. I think that's very important to sort of understand what...
Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty.
Hi.